Hey there. Hey, sweetheart.
She doesn't have a name yet. Her and her sisters, who I can show you right here.
Sisters? Down there. See them?
Okay, sweetie, I'm going to show you. We're going to make a home for you. Yes, we are. Are you happy? Are you happy? So happy. I'm so happy. Good. Okay, look. It's going to go right over here. I haven't built it yet. It's going to go right over here along the garage, where the sound is protected from all of our neighbors in case you want to make a little cackly sound. You know what we're going to make it out of? Do you know? Do you know? We're going to make it out of this old entertainment center right there. Yes, we are. That's what your house is going to be made out of. Yes, it is. Are you excited?
I'm excited. How did that?
We're going to figure that out, okay? Okay.
All right. So here are the guys, painting the chicken coop, working hard. You working hard, T? Woo-hoo-hoo, yeah! Let's take a look around here. See what T's doing on this side. Hard work, baby, hard work. Look at that. That's some skilled labor right there. All to make these little ladies right here.
Well, this is a little long overdue, but it's done. It's been months now, actually. And chickens have got their home. Dr. Bridget and Tokyo Guy. The other chickens are in there, cruising around. This is their new space. There they are, sleeping quarters. The ramp is on a drawbridge so you can come up and secure the inside area for when they sleep at night. You got a window over here so we can see them even when it's closed up. That's and then really cool, last thing I want to show you is if you go all the way around, there's the coop right there. But if we go over here into the garage and underneath the workbench, here's the laying boxes. And IKEA shelves, and looky there, still warm. So our chickens have a home.